My laptop. Why am I like corporate girly? Okay. I will never shut up again. No.
For skin
care, really tight jaw here. Can you see that, like, this side of my jaw comes out more than this side? Because I've got like, oh, my jaw is just screwed. Good morning, boy. I don't know the start of this. I know I'm all alone again. Everybody else is sleeping. Okay, we'll go to this bit. Can you hear that okay? Do you like my nails, by the way? On my own. Ooh, that's gross. Let me go again. I was like, oh, I missed it. Guys, my life. Like, how I am right now, this is my life. Do you know what I mean? Like, just... Blah, 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 blah. On my own, pretending he's beside me. All alone, I walk with him till morning. Without him, I feel his arms around me. And when I lose my way, I close my eyes and he has found me. In the rain, the pavement shines like silver. All the lights are misty in the river. In the darkness, the trees are full of starlight, and all I see is him and me forever and forever. And I know it's only in my mind that I'm talking to myself and not to him. And although I know that he is blind, still I say,
that was bad.
There's a way for us. I love him, but when the night is...
Look, Ruben's like, Mom, that was so embarrassing. I'm going again.
Still I say...
Come on, Hannah.
There's a way for us. I love him, but when the night is over, he is gone. The river's just a river. Without him, the world around me changes. The trees are barren everywhere. The streets are full of strangers. I love him, but every day I'm learning. All my life, I've only been pretending. Without me, his world will go on turning. A world that's full of happiness that I have never known.
That sounded unhealthy, but it wasn't.
I love him. No, I love him, even when he bites me. I love him.
Alphaba, thanks for the gift.
But only on, he's licking my fingers and biting my fingers. Why are you being a little shite?
There's people watching, Ruben.
Oh, no one mourns the women.
Mean Girls? Guys, why is this so all over the place? This is actually jokes. Okay, what songs from Mean Girls? Half. 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 But some of the riffs are different on the Broadway version. I was trying to learn one. There's one riff that I was actually like, oh, that's spicy. And it's like, truthfully. It's like, truthfully. I don't know. I'll try it. I don't know if it's... You came my way and I knew a storm could come too. You lift me high or let me fall. It goes high and then so low. But I took your hand, promise I'd withstand any blaze you blew my way. That something inside it solidified, and I knew you'd always stay. You can build me up, you can tear me down, you can try, but I'm unbreakable. You can do your best, but I'll stand the test. You'll find that I'm unshakable. When the fire's burned, when the wind has blown, when the water's dried, you're still fine, strong. My heart of stone. You say we're perfect, a perfect family. You hold us close for the world to see. This is when the riff comes in. I'm gonna try it. And when I say you're the only one I've ever loved, I mean those words truthfully. But I know without my son, your love could disappear. I know it isn't fair, but I don't care, 'cause my love will still be here. That riff was so bad. You can build me up, you can tear me down, you can try, but I'm unbreakable. You can do your best, but I'll stand the test. You'll find that I'm unshakable. When the fire's burned, when the wind has blown, the water's dried, you'll still find stone. Does every queen who plays Jane do a different, like different riffs and stuff? My heart of stone. Or is it just different in the albums? Do you know what I mean? Soon I'll have to go. I'll never see him grow. But I hope my son will know he'll never be alone. He's like a river runs dry and leaves its scars behind. I'll be by your side, 'cause my love. Let's try it. that? Like, how are they whistle noting? Thanks for the gifts, guys. This is actually hilarious. My jaw is so painful. Guys, was that really tragic? What's the Ballad of Jane Doe? Never heard that. Was that really bad? Do you know what? Don't care. Pardon me. Dead Mom. Hey, Mom. I don't actually know that song. Dead Mom, I need a little help here. Look what came up next.
Right.
Dying ain't so bad. Don't know that one. That's all I know. That's the only line I know. This is what came up next. Do you recognise this? Obviously, it's on the same show. I think we can all agree I'm the 10 amongst this three. And ever since I was a child, I'd make the boys go wild. Take my first music teacher, Henry Mannix. I was young, it's true, but even then I knew the only thing you wanna do is broad, dark, sexy Mannix. Taught me all about dynamics. He was 23 and I was 13, going on 30. We spent hours strumming the lute. Actually, I feel like this song is well long. Bro, it's 7 minutes. I'm not gonna go for that. When does it? I feel like it builds and then she's like, do you know what I mean, at the end? King's away. This guy finally is what I want. The friend I need. Just mates, no chemistry. I get him and he gets me. And there's nothing more to me. I just skip the whole song. He just cares so much. He's devoted. He says we have a connection. I thought this time was different. Why did I think he'd be different? But it's never, ever different. Cause all you wanna do, baby, is touch me. When will enough be enough? See, all you wanna do, baby, is squeeze me. Don't care if you don't please me. Bite my lip and pull my hair as you tell me I'm the fairest of the fair. Playtime's over. Is that even the right riff? Playtime's over. Playtime's over. Beheaded. What's next? She used to be mine. I actually don't know that very well. That's what's come up next. Lifeo. Okay, let's do that. It's not simple to say. Lifeo. Let it go. Let it go. Do Lost in Translation. I don't know that one. I float in a boat in a raging black ocean, low in the water and nowhere to go. The tiniest lifeboat with people I know. Cold, clammy and crowded, the people smell desperate. We'll sink any minute, so someone must go. The tiniest lifeboat with people I know. Everyone's pushing, everyone's fighting. Storms are approaching, there's nowhere to hide. If I say the wrong thing or I wear the wrong outfit, they'll throw me right over the side. I'm hugging my knees and the captain is pointing. Well, who made her captain? Still, the weakest must go. The tiniest lifeboat full of people I know. the tiniest lifeboat. This is getting full of people. I know. Why don't I feel like I'm about to do a music video, like an 80s music video?
Long.
Like, I bought all of these, I basically, I should probably start taking them out of the packet, to be fair. But I bought all these, like, headbands in different colours. So I have, like, all of these. This is my favourite colour. Like, light purple. Let's just drop something. Guys, my voice is getting tired. I already did Heartstone and I already did Dead Girl Walking. World Burn. Guys, do you really think I'll be able to sing that? I honestly... Let's try it. I don't really know it, to be fair. Whoa, whoa, I gotta watch the world burn. I got the gasoline. I wanna watch the world burn and everyone turn. Show me something like that. I don't know it. Okay, let's try. How's it even start? I have no idea how this one goes. Oh yeah. My name is Regina Judge, and I am a massive deal. I will grind you to sand beneath my Louboutin heels. This is what I got for helping. My name is Regina George. George. Regina is a fugly. Hey, Katie. How are you? I'm making it up. Watch the world burn. I got the gasoline. I wanna watch the world burn and everyone get me. I wanna watch the world burn. Am I in the wrong key? I got the gasoline. Is it this low? I wanna watch the world burn and everyone get me. Is it that low? Is it me? My name is Regina George, and in case you came in store, Katie may have done a battle ball in the war for. I wanna watch the world burn. I got the gasoline. I'm out of the gasoline. Guys, this is tragic. I don't know it. I don't know it. There is one song that I know from Mean Girls, but which one is it? It's the one that Gretchen sings. Mean Girls. No, what's the one that Gretchen sings? It's like, it's, what's the one, What's Wrong With Me? Is that Gretchen? Does people like not like that song? Tell me what's wrong with me. My body, face, my hair. I think I know that one. Thanks, guys. This is like trivia. You guys just know the answer. You know all the answers. Right, advert. Okay, let's try this one. I'm going to start taking these out of the packets. It's like a ride at Disneyland. Tell me what's wrong with me. My body, face, my hair. Tell me all my many faults. Tell me like you care. When we both know you're cruel and we both know you're right,
I could listen to you like a fool all night. What's wrong with me? How I speak, how I dress, what's wrong with me? You keep me guessing. Mama called me beautiful, don't believe her anymore. Now I'm listening to you. What do I do that for? Please don't ignore me, me. Tell me who we hate today, and I will fall in line. Hug me while my shoulders tense, and we'll pretend we're fine. But we both know one day there'll be blood on the floor. But which one will betray the other more? What's wrong with me? Where's my mind? Where does it end? Maybe I need to find, this is a weird song, a better friend. What's wrong with me? What can I do? What's wrong with me? Could it be you? It's probably me. See that you see. What's wrong with me?
That's a weird old song, you know. Right, should we do some, what should we do? Guys, I'm not doing I Say No. I simply am not. Right, I'll do one more. What do you want? What do you want? I don't know, pulled. I don't know, how about a dance? Simple Sponge, sure as them my days. There's so many videos of me singing Don't Lose Your Head. I sing that at like concerts and stuff. Don't tell me not to love, just sit and putter. Should I do that one? Just sit and putter. What's wrong with me? What do you think, guys? Somewhere that's green. Six or Heathers, blah, 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 blah. All everyone cares about nowadays. Shame. Right, what shall I do? What songs are there? What's it suggesting to me? Slipping through my fingers all the time. I try to capture every minute, the feeling in it. Burn from Hamilton. What else is there in six? What about Kindergarten Boyfriend? That's so cute. Okay, we'll finish on Kindergarten Boyfriend. One Woman Candy Store. Can you imagine? I'd love that. Advert. Pardon me, are you Aaron Burr, sir? That depends who's asking. Oh, well, sure, sir. Oh my God, you're wearing my merch. Cute. My merch is linked on my TikTok shop on this video, hopefully. But if not, it's on my profile. And I've got also on Etsy, but it's like the same price. So it makes no difference to me or you. Ruben's finally like, oh, mom. Dead mom. There was a boy I met in kindergarten. He was sweet, he said that I was smart. He was good at sports and people liked him. And at nap time once we shared a mat. I didn't sleep, I sat and watched him breathing. Watched him dream for nearly half an hour. Ooh, then he woke up. He pulled a scab off one time playing kickball. Kissed me quick and pressed it in my hand. I took that scab and put it in a locket. All year long I wore it near my heart. I didn't care if I was thin or pretty. And he was mine until we hit first grade. Ooh. Up. kindergarten. Certain girls are meant to be alone. But I believe that any dream worth having is a dream that should not have to end. So I'll build a dream that I can live in, and this time I'm never waking up. And we'll soar above the trees, over cards and croquet lawns, past the church and the lake and the Tri-County Mall. We will fly through the dawn to a new kindergarten. Ah, that was bad. Where nap time is centuries long. Song. How do you feel about Heather's closing at the palace? I feel like it's sad because it's like the end of an era, but also like I'm sure it'll be back someday. It's still on tour, so yeah, I think it's gonna be fine. I'd love to come back to it one day, but who knows? My jaw hurts so much. Right, guys, I've been on here for quite a while now, so I'm gonna go and have some dinner. I'm having Nando's dinner, I can't wait. You as Miss Fleming, I feel like my chaoticness like actually fits Miss Fleming. I'm like, wait, what? Let me think. What is the first thing Miss Fleming says? Heather and Heather. And Heather, perhaps you didn't hear the bell over all the vomiting. You're late for class. Heather wasn't feeling well. We were helping her, not without a hall pass or not. A week's detention. Oh, but Miss Fleming, actually, Miss Fleming, they're all out on a hall pass. Your book committee. It appears you're all listed. Well, hurry up and get where you're going. What else does Miss Fleming do? She does that. And then she does, like, Veronica's mum. And then she does Big Fun. And then what's after Big Fun? Guys, I don't remember anymore. What's after Big Fun? Dead Girl Walking. She didn't do that, obviously. Ghosts and Ghoulies. And then straight into, no, Shining Lights, obviously, this Mean Side of Me. Duh. Right, what does she say in The Mean Side of Me? I'm trying to think of how it goes. I'm telling you, Principal Gowan, Heather Chandler was not your everyday suicide. We should cancel classes. That's not Miss Fleming, is it? How does it go? I'm telling you, Principal Gowan, Heather Chandler was not your everyday suicide. You should cancel classes. This picture will allow out a Christmas tree. Our children are dying. What we need is a good old-fashioned rap session. Something like that. Box up my clothing for goodwill. Let's give the poor a helping hand. Donate my necklaces and rings to starving children eating sand. Send them my hats and my CDs, my pumps, my flats, my three TVs. I'll just talk and feel. Well, how does that speech go at the start of Shiny Light? All right, places, people. Good morning, Westerberg! I said, no, hello, Westerburgers, Westerburg. How's it go? Someone help me. I don't know. I can't think. Right. Thanks for watching my live. What else was I going to say? That's it, shit. I'm going to go and enjoy my Nando's now. That's it. Laugh at the hippie. Yeah. Sorry. Distraction. Okay. I love you all. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.